Have you ever accidentally closed any Microsoft Office application like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, without saving your current document? Or you were working on an important office document, when suddenly lose power, or computer shutdowns? Most of the time it happens. But the Microsoft Office 2010, and later versions has a fantastic built-in feature, which can recover your unsaved documents. So, here are the steps to recover your unsaved documents from Excel, Word, or PowerPoint. Open the Microsoft Office application that you are using, and from which you want to recover the unsaved document. Click the File tab, and then click Open. From the Recent Documents list, scroll down to the bottom, and then click Recover Unsaved Documents. Recover Unsaved Workbooks. Or Recover Unsaved Presentations. Select the file from the list, which you want to recover, and then click Open. Now, click Save As button, and type a new name, and save it permanently to your hard drive. In Office 2013, this option is enabled by default, but if you are using an earlier version, then be sure to check the settings. Click the File menu, and then click Options. Click Save from the left side pane, and make sure there is a check mark on Keep the last auto-saved version if I close without saving. To be more extra safe, reduce the time of save auto-recover information every option. This option will remind the application to automatically save the data to temporary storage after every specified number of minutes. I hope you will never find yourself in this situation, but if it happens, then this method can save your day. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos.